Stay focused. Don't lose the scent. Okay. I can't go any farther. I need to find another route. I need to get up there to follow the scent. I should be able to get up there using this. I can get down if I use that. Excuse me!
Why, certainly.
I think I can get down there. Demon is just up ahead. I'm ready. Let's end this. There's no... Nezuko, don't strain yourself! It gets too dangerous! Retreat!
A mere human could defeat us! Tear you guys to shreds!
This human is no pushover.
Moreover,
I've never seen other humans fight the way he does.
Don't be intimidated over me!
Who would be intimidated by a mere human? I'll take pleasure in killing him.
Attacks are more coordinated than expected. Can't let them be one step ahead of me! I have to predict their next move and react! So far, I've been able to stand or smell horrible. You give off a scent like rotten oil. I know where it comes from. Tell me, how many people have you killed? How many people have you eaten?
Give me a break already! If women live too long, they turn ugly, and then they won't taste good anymore! I killed them for their own good, you know! You should be thanking us!
Never mind. All right, let's end this here! Yeah! I can feel the power. Where did the other two go? Underneath? It's dragging me under! Nezuko! I'm going in! Keep them safe for me!
Teaming up with a human! Humans are weak and pathetic! Nothing more than prey! Gee, you're impossible to understand! Damn it all! Hurry! Do it already! She can't use any special ability! No way I'll be beaten by a weakling! Get out of my sight! I won't lose to you! Damn it all! This girl's powerful! She hasn't picked up any skills. Get out of my sight! He must have given her a massive amount of blood! I won't live! Using a blood demon art! It's absurd! Just die already! I'm gonna drill a hole right through your face!
Whoa, Paul! Hands off my sister! What do you know about Muzan Kibutsuji? Tell me!
I can't tell you! I just can't!
You mustn't tell a soul. No one can know anything about me, understand? Don't forget, I'm always watching you. So if you tell anyone, I will know about it.
I can't tell you all right!
This is bad. I don't know what he'll try to pull in his desperation. I need to hurry and behead him!
I told you!
Nezuko! Are you alright?
Get out of my sight!
The demon's losing strength! We've almost cornered him!
Damn you! I told you! Damn you! Damn you! I can't! If I do, he's gonna!
No way! I can feel the power!
That was nothing! Stay away from me! Just give up already! Damn you! I can't tell you! I can't!
Hold it! You smell horrible. You give off a scent like rotten oil. I know where it comes from. Tell me, how many people have you killed? I failed to get any information. Nezuko! She's fast asleep. Probably to heal her wounds. I failed. I'm sorry. But just hang on. I promise you this. I will make you human again! Mr. Kazumi? Are you all right?
I lost my fiancé. How could I be all right?
Mr. Kazumi, you have to go on. No matter what. In spite of losing people. Even though it's devastating.
How am I supposed to do that? You're just a kid. What do you know?
I'll be on my way now. Here. Hopefully, you'll find something of Miss Satoko's in here.
Are heartbreaking, hardened and thick from training. They're not the hands of a boy.
Mr. Kazumi never should have crossed paths with demons. He should have lived a quiet, peaceful life. But all of that crumbled into pieces in an instant. I'm not alone. How many people have you killed, tortured, tormented? Musan Kibutsuchi, I swear, I'll make you pay. I swear!